Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, folks of Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we have Mr. Jason Thiemann on drums. I would round applause for him. Mr. Boris Kozlov on bass. And leading this wonderful trio, a tenor saxophonist, Mr. Luta Backen.
Thank you. We have to talk a little bit. I have to talk so the blood comes back to my lips. I try to take sleep. It's not easy.
Turn the lights down and frying the band.
This is a composition by Duke Ellington. And he wrote it for Queen Elizabeth, part of the Queen's Suite. He recorded this whole album at his own expense, made one copy, gave it to the Queen, and she never opened it. I don't know why he did it in the first place. Maybe he got hung up on the royalty situation. So this is one of the tunes that it's called. It's my de-arrangement of Sunset and the Mockingbird.
Thank you.
Degrees here.
Well, so
think they tuned for the video recording.
Now we can bring it down to about 150 degrees. Do an original composition for studio as kind of a basically free bop to be allowed to do one of those and kind of make up your own changes as you go along. Some people do that for a living.
Thank you. Thank you.
A tune that I used to play years ago with the great Clark Terry. It's called I Don't Want to Be Kissed by Anyone But You. It's kind of a long title for it. Actually, Miles recorded it. I think it's a 211 thing. He didn't play it quite right. I played with Clark. Clark played it right. I hope I can play it right.
So we're going to do the thing at the end?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to do the thing at the end? You play it first, I play it, then we play it again.
Oh, I forgot it.
Get it right this time.
Thank you.
How about for the great Lisa Backman on the saxophone? Corey Spazal on bass. For Jason Tiemann on drums. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We are sold out for the next show, so we do need to clear the house, but thank you for being here and supporting Smalls and Live Jazz. Once again, the Lucha Baca Trio. Thank you.
Thank you. with you all.
I'm
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. Thanks for joining us tonight. Tonight we have Mr. Jason Tiemann on drums. About a round of applause for him. Mr. Boris Kozlov on bass. And Lena's wonderful trio, the great Luta Backen on flute and tenor saxophone.
Anyway, welcome to our second set. I'm so great. Everybody's so quiet. Saturday night, you're using the zoo.
Can't hear you.
Give it a few minutes. Anyway, before this happens, I want to do something unusual. This is my version of John Coltrane's Wise One. It's kind of a Zen version.
Yes.
That's kind of an unusual way to start a set, but anyway. I'm not used to turnover situations. To me, it's a continuation of the first set. Anyway, sake's on the house. Bassist Michael Moore, and he wrote this a long time ago. We had a group together, and he used to complain about the fact that Irish music was not given enough credit. The influence of Irish music and jazz, and so he took it personally, and he wrote a tune based on kind of an Irish kind of melody. It's called Volunteer.
Thank you. Bye.
very much. Rachel Kugel. Morris Kozlov.
Thank you. Thank you. gotta check the time. We're not supposed to go over.
Go over. Go over.
If we go over time,
it's 4:30.
We lose money. So.
We're going to do some Polish music. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I think Frederick would mind. He took his little polonaise and was filled with it. My manager just reminded me to say that I have CDs for sale. I didn't say anything on the first set because he didn't remind me. It's not a big thing. If you really want one really bad, you can have it.
Thank you. cool couple of hours.
Thank you.
Thank you. you very much, folks. That concludes Lou's show for the evening. We first of all like to thank you very much for being such a wonderful crowd, beautiful energy in here tonight, and we thank you for that. We have quite a full show coming in. If you're thinking about sticking around for our next show, let us know. We'll do our best to accommodate you. Otherwise, we hope you had a great time at Smalls and one would like to come back another time. And how about a round of applause for these great musicians? Yeah. Next set at 10:30.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad everyone here's right. Thank you. Thank you.